No, Eric is, I don't know, if anything, he's always turned me on to new people. Like today, even, he was saying, "Have you heard this guy? Have you heard this?" You know, I went, "No, I haven't." And he was saying, "Well, listen, you know, come on, come with me and listen." And that's what I love about him. He always got his ear open and he's always thinking constructively of how to take a little tip and use it in his own playing. He's a very diligent player.